This is why you don't rent cars to rappers. He wrecked our Trackhawk and made a song about it bragging. Let's see his reaction when this is played in court.